Good evening. The state's top police officer has finally fronted the cameras 3 days after an elderly dementia patient was tasered by police inside her Cooma nursing home, leaving her clinging to life. Commissioner Karen Webb conceded she hasn't spoken to the senior constable involved, nor does she intend to watch the body camera footage of the incident.
As grieving family gathered by Claire Nowlan's bedside, the police commissioner made a surprising admission.
Yesterday I travelled to Cooma and sat with the family.
Karen Webb breaking her silence today, 3 days after the 95-year-old great-grandmother was tasered.
What we don't yet know is why it happened. They will want answers, of course they will, as do I.
People are just absolutely upset to the nth degree. Her being such a kind person and to see what's happened, to see her in this state, it's devastating for everyone.
That shock shared around the world.
To Australia now, where there's been outrage after a 95-year-old woman was tasered by police.
In Australië is verontwaardigd gereageerd op het...
How are police tasering a 95-year-old woman who's literally in a walker?
I don't know exactly what happened. From what I have heard, it is very disturbing.
According to New South Wales Police, a taser may be discharged to protect human life, protect an officer's life in violent confrontation, or to protect an officer in danger of being overpowered. It should not be used on someone at risk of secondary injury, like suffering a fall, and policy stipulates they should not be used on the elderly or disabled.
The police commissioner promises the state's top detectives are investigating. They'll interview staff and residents here at Miss Nowlan's aged care home.
What we can't have happen is police investigating police.
Tonight, there are calls to release the police body camera video.
I've heard what's in the body worn and I don't see it necessary that I actually view it.
Neither has the commissioner spoken to the senior constable who deployed the taser. He remains off duty.
It's a very unusual set of circumstances. I understand the community's concern. If in the fullness of this investigation and any other matter, we come to learn that we need to better equip our officers to deal with dementia patients, then we will do so.
Ashley Wick, Nine News.